The next question on the slip, Brother Rahmatullah, what is my responsibility as an individual Muslim to prevent false propaganda of Islam by the media?
What is the responsibility as a Muslim for me to answer the false propaganda of the media is that you should be well-versed or have knowledge of your deen Islam and reply to this. Don't become apologetic. As I mentioned in my talk, reply, be confident, be proud to be Muslim, and see to it that you have knowledge and also you yourself are practicing Muslims. If you are not a practicing Muslim, you are propagating wrong thing about Islam. So first, you yourself practice what Islam has preached in the Quran, the Sahih Hadith, and whatever your non-Muslim friends pose questions, if you don't know the answer, Quran says ask the person who knows. Go to the internet, find the right answer, ask the person who's expert in the field and give the reply. Don't be apologetic, be confident you're Muslim and give a reply with hikmah, with reason, logic and science based on Quran and Sahih Hadith. Hope that answers the question.